It's time for ACOS the Solutionist, answers to everything. Brought to you by MyCoolInventions.com. Now, here's ACOS.
Problem. Americans are notorious for food wasting. It is estimated that Americans waste about $250 billion of food a year. Wow, I bet a lot of that occurs right after Thanksgiving. Right after we gorge ourselves with all that gravy-soaked everything. Trouble is that we likely stuff our trash cans with cheesy broccoli and sweet potato casserole. Solution? Take a page from the professionals who run restaurants. Chefs used to cooking family style for large groups resort to math. You can do the same. Estimate your portions, understand how many people are coming, and then add about 10 to 20%, just in case estranged family members or eyes show up. Then as you are serving, gauge how full people are, and then plate less food as you go. You might not need to roast all those parsnips. Problem solved.
Please check out ACOS, spelled A-K-O-S, The Solutionist, on Facebook, and follow him on Twitter at A-K-O-S Radio.